He's our rescuer. He's our rescuer.
Hi, church family. Julie Link, your children's ministry director at Woodlands. Thanks for joining me today. Last week, we talked about how Jesus died on the cross for our sins. And because he did that, we are covered by God's protection. I'm going to show you what that looks like today. But before we dig into that, we're going to dig into the Word. Psalms 91:11 says, "For he will send his angels, or command his angels concerning you, to guard you in all your ways." All right, so what does that look like? So this is someone that has never asked Jesus into their heart. And this is the world, and it's all yucky and gross and full of sin. And when the person goes into the world, he becomes yucky and gross like them. I mean, I can't use this for anything, and it's fallen apart, and it's just really gross and yucky. Now, this represents someone who has been saved and someone that has asked Jesus into their heart and accepted them as, or accepted Jesus as their Savior. So this cup represents God's covering. If I can get this in there right. All right. So this cup represents God's covering and his protection over us. And when we go into the world, God protects us and keeps all the yucky, sinful things and all the gross things from touching us or hurting us. And that's how God protects us. Now, if you've never, you can see it's not wet or anything, and it's usable. God can use this. He can use a person that's not full of sin and yucky stuff. So if you've never asked Jesus into your heart, I really want to encourage you to talk to your parents about that. And if you need help, just please reach out to us. We'd be happy to help you with that. And I hope you guys have a blessed week. We'll see you next time. I love you all. Yeah.